my congressman says I can't give my brother a clean syringe if he should get AIDS and die. It's just too bad. My senator says I can't give my sister a clean syringe. She should get hepatitis and die. It's just too bad. The president says I can't give my brother a clean syringe if he should get hepatitis and die. It's just too bad. The policeman says I can't give my sister a clean syringe. She should get AIDS and die. It's just too bad. My town supervisor likes to think he's so much wiser than all the doctors put together who say we can give away clean syringes. My city councilman says it's not a problem. We're only gonna spend millions on treatment that won't work for people who will die. My community is like to claim immunity on the basis of homophobia and a lack of medical fact. Hey America, there's needle you can sleep in with your children, with your daughters, with your sons, with your husband. We got a law says you can't own a needle without a prescription. Did you really think that kept anyone from shooting up? All the politicians say you can't legalize exchange because that would be sending the wrong message. Did you ever notice on every billboard, in every magazine, in every corner store, on every TV screen, messages by cigarettes and alcohol? And don't you know drugs are everywhere, drugs are everywhere, drugs are everywhere. You can't stop it. Fertilize and make a profitable insurance longevity. Drugs are everywhere. You can't stop it. It's not a law enforcement issue. Addiction's a disease. If you find yourself in the position of having to share a needle with another person, please take the following steps to ensure that you don't get infected. Suck water up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. Suck water up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. Suck water up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. That's step one. Suck bleach up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. Suck bleach up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. Suck bleach up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. That's step two. Suck water up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. Suck water up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. Suck water up to the top of the needle and squirt it out. That's step three. You're done. We got a law. Says you can't own a needle without a prescription. Did you really think that kept anyone from shooting up? All the politicians say can't legalize exchange because that would be sending the wrong message. Did you ever notice on every billboard, every magazine, every corner store, on every TV screen, messages by cigarettes and alcohol? And don't you know drugs are everywhere, you can't stop it. Criminalize and make a profitable insurance longevity. Drugs are everywhere, you can't stop it. It's not a law enforcement issue, addiction's a disease. My county supervisor likes to think he's so much wiser than all the doctors put together who say we should give away clean syringes. My city councilman says it's not a problem, we're only gonna spend millions on treatment that won't work for people who will die. My community is like to claim immunity on the basis of homophobia and a lack of medical fact. Hey America, there's needle users sleeping with your children, with your daughters, with your sons, and with your husband. My congressman says I can't give my brother a clean syringe if he should get AIDS and die. It's just too bad. My congressman says I can't give my brother a clean syringe if he should get AIDS and die. Just too bad. My congressman says I can't give my brother a clean syringe if he should get AIDS and die. Just too bad. My congressman says I can't give my brother a clean syringe if he should get AIDS and die. Just too bad.